the project, you are completed by yourself. Complete project. Because I will go in detail with you.
End to end, I have completed the project of 5 megawatt, 1 megawatt and 31 megawatt. This was solely responsible for me.
As what? What's your position there?
I actually not only was involved for tendering, it was tendering, engineering, procurement, ensuring project deployment and the asset management.
75 megawatt, you are a developer or the ABC contract?
For 75 megawatt, we have hired several other contractors and 100 megawatt as well.
What your position there?
I was heading the EPC. Capex is the spending and OPEX which is giving the returns in terms of the project deployment. OPEX is the spending to maintain that.
And after construction, you mean?
After construction, when project is ready and it is giving the energy, this is the time when OPEX is involved. Whatever the spending is done, it is the spending.
But should be in first of the project timeline. I will decide to go by Kibax and Kibax. What is the good thing to me in OPEX, right?
Well, there is no good or bad. In case if you go by American philosophy, it's better to invest more of OPEX and start a project and dump it whenever it is suiting to you. But for the long term, which is good for the solar in case, is always better to deploy Kibax and the least of the OPEX.
List of OPEX, huh? You can give me example?
Example is that the owning of your projects including the land, also owning of the inverters and the services related, and only...
Give me an example. So to me, I had in my project X, any project, I provide this kind, but I change it to another kind because this good in a box and keep it in key box. Give me some example. I need to feed it by example. Example. You have example? It's better. Ruben?
Shall I? Yes. There are other functions as well, like initial standard deployment of CapEx is there, and then for a period, a specific for 5 years or so, per unit charges of electricity are there. So that is the partial CapEx and OpEx. Otherwise, majority of the time, the entire OpEx is deployed. That is one of the standard example, and then electricity is consumed. But in entire OpEx model, nobody is deployed by the owner. Only electricity produced is purchased.
For long life or what?
For the whole life of the project, 25 years.
You have name of factory, they good to select them in Kavax or Kavax. Give me some names. I need example by names.
In India, we are using the Vikram Solar, the new port, 8 May. Lankot Self is doing it, Asal is doing it.
This can put it under what? Kavax or Kavax?
They are working on both deals. But normally, these companies are not going to the private builder for OPEX. They prefer to go to the OPEX case only when the government is involved or some very large organization is involved.
That's good.
No problem.
Yeah.